I was just feeling good about myself is because I got a NAS cosign. I've been in the game for like 10 years and I've been doing this since I was 18. Me being one of the first generation rappers from the city, I had to put this album out and I had to make sure that every track is what I wanted to always do and always put out. The title track of the album is called Kohinoor, and Kohinoor means mountain of light. I was in New York. I met Peter and the whole team of Mass Appeal when I was there. And he put me in the studio with Elveno and he played me a couple of beats. And then when I was playing all those beats, this is the one that struck me, is because I'm a person who grew up to New York hip hop and I love New York hip hop. And that's why it resonated with me so much. And I was like, this is the beat, because it has the horn in the back and it sounds like a train is running. And that's why it just went well with my style and the city that I come from. It's very busy, and that's why I was like, this is the beat that I want to do the title track on.
Cement se likla gulab aitihasik kitab har halka jawab sach hue mere khwab.
It literally means a rose that grew from the concrete. It's a Tupac poem. And so I wanted to start the album with the Tupac line. The next line came in, one for the history books. All my dreams are coming true.
Wafadar khabardar hoshiyar gali gang sabse hard parivar.
We represent loyalty. We are always attentive. We represent a team which is always about each other. Gully Gang, this name came from a song that I did in 2014. It was called Mere Gully Mein. It means, literally means in my hood.
Ko masle mein atke fir sab zimmedar. Khasli mein fatke fir sab tadi paar. Gine chunke hai dost baki saapo ka katar.
Hip hop has always been that. It's always talking about your struggles, where you're from, what you represent. And those lines came to me is because I always wanted to rep where I'm from and be proud of where I'm from. And that's what hip hop taught me, to be proud of who I am and what I represent. I started doing hip hop and I am still doing hip hop is because of my friends. They always back me up. And I thought it was only right for them to be a part of this song.
Jab tak photo pe na har tab tak grind kare shine kare jo karna hai kare tere mind par hai chote zara line par hai.
Until there's flowers on my grave, I want to grind and I'm going to shine. It's because, you know, that hip hop is the only thing that I know. And this music thing is the only thing that I know. There was no plan B that I had. So it was only right that I put it out there that I'm going to do my thing no matter what. And that's what those lines mean.
Zabardasti ka josh chhod ye nakli tu beef tu asli mein ghosh tu khana mera dost yahan nakli hai famous ka zamana mera dost.
The right people are not that famous. And the people who are famous don't use their skills properly, don't use their platform properly. Make sure that you use it properly. Like, I have a label now and I try to promote the younger guys and the guys who I think are talented. And it's necessary for us and for me as an artist to actually do this so that a lot of others can see that and follow.
Chal machis ye pura pura jwala mera dost tu pal tu mere gaano ne pala mera dost lava lava spit game proper boys from the knock of 5-9 east side of Andheri ke the fans royal opera se gate pe Julius Bugga aur JD hai aur mere college wale dost MC Sher Moin Murad sab solid mere dost.
So there were three characters in the movie named MC Sher Moin and Murad, and then I have three friends, JD, Bugs and Julius. So I just connected them that I have solid friends who always back me up.
Ration card wale shooter matlab foreign wale dost matlab ek call pe seedha seedha aane wale dost teen Ali Baba aur 40 mere dost koile mein heere ka basera teedi wali soch suraj chand apne favor mein gediya laga rahe.
The sun and the moon are doing rituals according to me. That's one line that comes from Delhi. We don't say the word gedi. So I took that is because, you know, I have a couple of friends in Delhi and they always, whenever they took me around, they always said, let's go for a round, chal gedi lagate, and it stuck with me and I used it. And I think that we should use each other's slangs, because it makes the game more interesting. Like how Drake does it, like Drake will do like a UK flow, then he'll do it's crazy, it's because then he's paying homage and people think it's copy, but he's paying homage and is also making the scene very big for him.
Asal zindagi mein tough sirf video mein na hai, great khali hai ye rapper sirf video mein ye hard hai.
Yeah, it's the same thing, it's because in the videos they, you know, they act like another person, like they're not this person. It's because I've met a lot of rappers who are from my scene who I know, and in real life they're not those guys. And And that's why I put it out there. And Great Khali was a good reference because he's a popular wrestler who went to America, and he was acting there. In real life, he's such a good guy.
शॉर्ट सीधा सर पे इसको देसी तो पिला रहे चकने में चिकन नहीं हाँ कहिरिया खिलाते पेप्सी पे बड़े हुए जो थैलियों में आते
It's basically a juice. It's a juice that is based off of ice, but they call it Pepsi so that it could sell. So, and it's the cheapest thing you could get.
सातवीं से सात दोस्त अभी भी मेरे साथ है अभी भी करते पुण्य अभी भी करते पाप है
सातवीं से सात दोस्त means I have seven friends since the seventh grade, and we are still together. That line is basically a metaphor and a simile. Even when I wrote that line, when I first heard that line in my head, I was like, wow. It's because sometimes when you write your lines, you just don't realize that you just did a
कुछ नहीं था अब चार दिन बाद सब कुछ देखा मैं हर जगह बुक भगवत गीता
There was a time when hip hop was not out there. We were not getting booked. We were not getting shows. Our songs were not getting monetized. The brands were not coming in, and it was very important for the brands. Like it's a balance, you know, and it should coexist. Is because only then the game can get bigger, and there'll be quality in the game. And it's only right that we go outside of India with our sound. And for that to happen, we have to get together. And I think that line means that finally hip hop has attention. They are booking me for shows. We are making money off shows. And finally, we are getting the stages that we deserve.
Surur wala maal nahi pita shisha. Mat bhulna chode tune kisse sikha. Divine 5-9, bye bye, hi bye. Opposite se ghost karan army nai. MS ticket amat flow, sarva changla bro, pangda fry. Ticket amat ho, kosh wale log. Boss wale code, bachkane chod. Raste mein effort ka ke chod, rap ka kishor. Bhai ka na tod, kis ka na load. 1 to ka 4, nahi nahi, 1 to ka crore, haan? कोहिनूर कोहिनूर कोहिनूर
कोहिनूर कोहिनूर कोहिनूर कभी झुके ना कभी रुके ना गैंग अभी वही कभी टूटे ना कोहिनूर मींस माउंटेन ऑफ लाइट को मींस माउंटेन एंड नूर मींस लाइट एंड इट आल्सो मींस अ डायमंड वी आर स्टिल हियर दे कैन नॉट ब्रेक अस वी वोंट बेंड डाउन फॉर एनीथिंग
इन्फ्लुएंसर मॉडल वो कभी ना मेरे साथ अ बॉल सीधा सर पे सफीना मेरे साथ
सो दैट लाइन केम अबाउट इट्स अ रेफरेंस फ्रॉम द मूवी गली बॉय अगेन There's a character named Safina, who's a real Bombay girl, and the way the director showed her was perfect. And I use that reference is because I grew up around hood girls. I grew up around girls who are really out there, and this whole wave of models on Instagram doesn't inspire me, doesn't get my points, and that's why I had to say those things. And put it out there.
इस जंगल का तू मोगली अकेला मेरी खास कमर तोड़ रैप तू शकीरा जैसे नाचे है कलम तोड़ रैप पलंग तोड़ रैप तेरी लंबी गाड़ी की अंदर तू कबर खोद रैप परिवार पहले बाकी चेक कर ले फैक्स असल गाने स्पिट करके लाया अंडरग्राउंड में पैसा पैसा सबको मिल रहा है बताया मैंने कैसा इंडस्ट्री को लाया मैंने अंडरग्राउंड में इंडस्ट्री बना अभी अंडरग्राउंड है
The whole second verse came in like 15 minutes. And it's straight flexing about Bollywood coming to us coming to the Bombay scene finally is because Bombay never had a sound of its own. And with hip hop and rap, we always had Bollywood around us, but as an independent scene, I think hip hop made the most noise from Bombay. The Bollywood scene is coming to the underground scene and we are making money and I'm showing you guys how to do this. Me being one of the first generation rappers from the city, I had to put it out there and I had to make myself feel good too.
बहुत ज़्यादा फ़र्क तेरे मेरे sound में तू है sound चोर मेरा अपना खुद का sound है.
There's so many guys who just copy what they see and I think that it's natural you get influenced. It's bad to just copy the whole thing and just put it out there as it is. A lot of the guys who are doing it is because there were like three or four guys who came up from the scene with me who were really doing good and everybody were copying those. Three or four guys. Eventually, they'll find out their own style and their own flavor. That when I started rapping, I was just trying to sound or I was just trying to write raps. Like I literally used to take a rap song, by heart the lyrics, and then say the same things on another beat. It's because I just wanted to sound nice. Now the game is so it's so competitive that you need to sound like you and not like anybody else.
Asma mein chhati meri maa ji proud hai. Dabbe mein ta paisa ab teen bank account hai. Mehnat ka hai chote ab to pehla round hai. Genius, Bombay se.
My mom was working abroad, and when I first told her that I got a deal, she was like, "What is this deal?" She just thought that it was just another flex. She was not ready, and she was not informed that there was a scene, there was a big scene, there was a thing called hip hop, which has blown in the city, and I'm a part of it, and I'm one of the forefront guys in the scene. I really like Swizz. Because you know, Swizz is something I grew up to, and Pharrell, that's my dream. That's my dream collab. If I ever had a beat that I could take, I would take a beat from Pharrell.